and I must part. And no one knows the inner grief of my poor aching heart. To see what I suffered for your sake, you are whom I love most dear. I wish that I could go with you, or you might tarry here. Well, my old mother is hard to leave, my father's on my mind, but for your sake I'd go with you and leave them all behind. But for your sake I'd go with you, oh mother, fare you well, for fear I never will see you no more while here on earth we dwell. I wish my breast was made of glass wherein you might behold your name in secret. I would write in letters of fine gold your name in secret. I would write, oh, believe in what I say, for you are the girl I love most dear until my dying day. And when the wind blows cold and clear, a line or two please sail. But when the wind blows cold and clear, please send it unto me, so that I know by your handwrit how things have gone with thee. My dearest dear, the time has come when you and I must part, and no one knows the inner grief of my poor aching heart. To see what I suffered for your sake, you are whom I love most dear. I wish that I could go